defensive clearance there.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a...
He's in! Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
Well, when it came into him, I wondered if he'd take a touch, but no, first time and he hit it really hard.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Probing with the pass. And he has a goal! And they're level.
It is certainly the kind of match that we thought we were coming here to see. The better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. And shoots! That's a brilliant goal, well taken.
It is a fantastic goal for the club because of the prize that it might well give them, the prize of promotion here.
Well, the danger is that they get distracted by the celebration of the supporters. They can't afford to do that. Just got to keep the minds on the game and see the job through.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Go. Challenges for the ball. Back now. They've got him to score here.
All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped the moment and they're going to make sure that they are partying tonight.
It looks that way. And this is a team I think that can actually do well in the higher division as well. A really good, strong outfit.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Here's a chance. And shoots! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Shots on here. Good block. They'll open them up here. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. We wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses.
Looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Attack now. Good vision. Good score! That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
We'll talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but...
intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Very good distance to the clearance. Now, can he take them on? Shot off! Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that.
In the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Oh, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Boom. That's good movement forward here. Should be. Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be battered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond. It gets better and better for the team that wasn't fancied at all today. They're in Wonderland.
Well, aren't they? Just look at the faces. They weren't expecting this coming into it, but so close to a famous victory now.
Off we go again, 2-1. It's too close to call this, but they've still got a one-goal advantage. Wonderful chance! And it's a goal! It's another chance, and another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side, and now the scoreline absolutely shows that.
Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I mean, we could all...
Maku. Attacking now.
It's a good ball, they could be going for goal!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Chance to get the ball in the box. Looking for teammates in the middle. They score! As far as promotion is concerned, a must-win game. They are now winning.
Well, what a time to score that is. They've been good value for this lead, I have to say that. But at any time, as we know in football, things can turn around on the head.
Marvellous goal here.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, that's what you get for gambling, for anticipation.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Boom. He might be through.
Played in the clear. Oh, it's got to be.
Got to be.
Beautiful goal.
Celebrations, I think we can cue them at the final whistle here. Now they're in front. Remember, even if they concede now, they're still going to get the point that would put them up the division. And they're doing this season in style. And look, more matches to come. But getting up, getting the target done at this stage, a fantastic effort, and they're closing in on it.
Certainly are. They don't look in any doubt. And if they keep hold of the football like they have...
And in it goes. There's a goalkeeper save there, but not a difficult one. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Giving the opposition a...
Shot on! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
It's a very good goal. I think they were a bit caught out because that's supposed to be his weaker foot and they pretend they just switched off for a moment.
Yeah, and look at the way he did take it. Maybe he did not.
Feeding!
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Going for goal! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Ishige.
Steered through. Played in the clear.
Can really get at the opposition here.
The shot's on!
Oh, how cheeky is that? Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
I never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's a
man. Well, they're in a good position here.
Got his shot off now.
And they put away the first goal of the game. This is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
That has opened the score. real opening for him. They score!
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow.
Move. Going forward well.
And now the shot!
Steered in very classily. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Sometimes being favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown the class too.
Could be dangerous.
It's a goal!
Three of the best. He's made them play, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yes. He's been squeezed. They knew they caught their man off.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. That's good movement forward here.
It could be a chance. Fantastic start, really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, if you keep going in to top that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. There's some potential in this move. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Must score! He's going to try his luck. He scored!
Just a few moments ago, we weren't thinking about a promotion party. It could still happen now, now that they're level. But remember, they've got to move forward there with real menace to their play. A disappointing ending to it.
Guiding the pass through. Needs to stay cool now.
Wonderful finish. Now could well be the hour for this club to get promotion. We knew right from the outset a win would do. They are winning.
Yeah, what a good goal it was. They haven't had too many chances today, but they've been really good in the final third.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right. He should have done better.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. On the attack here.
Steered through. Real chance.
That's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be a hit.
So the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Shot on!
That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there.
Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
And that. Mag. Son Yeung probing the pass.
Some opportunity now.
And that's an excellent goal. They're in front now. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he said there.
It back again. Kwok.
And now the shot. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
3-1 the scoreline. Donald. Pang. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Whipped in from the wide area. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. A goal here to Sabre.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball.
Read by the player in that part of the pitch. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on. Now Pang. Now this looks promising.
Here's the chance.
And that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now. And they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never